Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another segment of Come Fly With Us, Inside Information About Insurance. We took a little break, but now we're back. We've got some more questions to answer. And Cody, how's it going today?
Pretty good. How are you?
Pretty good, man. It's a little crazy, but hey, that's what it's all about, right?
It's part of it.
That's right. So one of the questions we got was, hey, if my house burns down and my car's in the garage, will my homeowner's insurance cover the car?
Good question. Get it all the time.
Right.
Anything that is roadworthy or road is able to be driven on the road needs to have its own policy in order for it to be covered in a situation like that. There is typically some coverage for maybe a car that's in parts or car parts.
Right.
But if it's actually a roadworthy vehicle, it needs to have its own policy of some kind.
Right. So basically, you hope you have insurance on your car because... That's what you need.
That's exactly right. Not only car, but a lot of times, you know, dune buggies or
ATVs, anything
dirt bikes, ATVs. You know, sometimes there's some questions there. So it's always best just to err on the side of caution with those type of things,
right?
And get them insured.
Yeah, because a lot of people might confuse that and say, you know, that's personal belongings.
That's right.
So and it's in the house. It's in the garage, but. But so no, make sure you do have obviously an insurance policy on your car or other vehicles that you may drive on the road, because you don't want to get into that situation and then find out your homeowner's insurance is not going to cover it. It's not going to be a good day.
It's very important that we clarify and make sure that you have physical damage coverage for it.
Well, exactly.
Not just liability.
Not just liability,
right. Physical damage, you know, in this particular example, you're saying a house burns down. That would fall under the comprehensive coverage.
Gotcha. Yeah, so if you just have liability, you're also not covered. So be sure and get with your trusted insurance agent, which we are those people. So we appreciate everyone watching the video. Share with your friends and family. And if you have any more questions, just reach out for us. My number is 469-585-6012. And you can reach me at jim.insignia@goosehead.com. We appreciate you watching, and we'll talk to you next time. Thanks a lot.
Thanks.